Alright, so we're kind of road tripping north. We went through Wind River Canyon yesterday afternoon. My GoPro was dead, so I didn't get to video it, but it's really cool. You head north on it, it's Shoshone up to Thermopolis. We're right outside of Thermopolis right now. We found a cool little place. They had a little tent site, but they also had this cool little cabin that we rented. It was only like $15 more than the tent site. A quaint little place. It's called Eagle RV Park. Really cool people here. So if you ever through this area, definitely stop and check it out. But today we're going to go check out the hot springs. And then we're going to start heading north up to Beartooth Plateau and the scenic byway and stuff like that. So it should be pretty fun. Alright, so we're along the Bighorn River. And this is kind of where the hot springs meet the river. And the guy at the hotel said this pool sometimes is a little warm. The bathhouse doesn't actually open until 12:30, so I think we're just gonna kind of chill out here until it opens. Then we're gonna go there, and it looked like in this pamphlet he gave us that there's a steam cave that we can go to. We have to pay, but 118 degree sauna cave should be pretty cool. Here, but once we get up to the pass and everything,
ridge.
So this is Island Lake. I decided to come here instead of Beartooth Lake. They had some campsites, but none I really cared for too much. The one I have now isn't the greatest either, but that's to be expected up here along, you know, scenic byways and stuff like that. Crowded and tight. That's all right. I think I'm going to stay the night and maybe get up in the morning and do a little day hike, and I think I'm gonna head north up through Red Lodge, and then I'm gonna meandering back east. This truly is a beautiful place. This lake actually sits up on the plateau. Like, we're on the top. You can kind of see it back there. I'll get some good footage when I pull out of here.